That is it for this evening's Night of Victory.